But there's no way they could have met before.
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor's
name? Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, right? I don't even remember that. He once was.
Kratos! Their chieftain! The chieftain. Was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.